The Consumer Protection Association in Taiwan has cooperated with the Kaohsiung City to help its residents to claim compensation regarding the March 3rd power outage.
The traffic lights were completely out. Service on Kaohsiung MRT and light rail were both temporarily suspended. Elevators were damaged due to power outages. There was a power outage in Taiwan on March 3rd this year, affecting 1.86 million households in Kaohsiung. The city government set up a single window to assist the public in seeking compensation, but there is still no consensus. The Consumer Protection Association in Taiwan cooperated with Kaohsiung City's Consumer Protection Officer to help residents file a group claim against Taipower. Kaohsiung households that are registered for non-business electricity use can join the claim starting from August 1st to the end of the month. CPAT stated that the March 3rd power outage affected the entire country, but Taipower continued to have power outages afterwards. Although CPAT knows that this group lawsuit is not easy, especially providing proof, it still encourages the public to file claims to push Taipower on being more vigilant.
法院会采信到什么程度，我想这个可能要在个案上再去做说明。总之，我们会在法律的前提之下，尽力协助消费者收证。可是是因为是他们的问题，所以应该是要求偿。反正就是他们错的话，就要该赔偿。我觉得应该是应该的。
Some people agreed with the group's claim, while others thought the procedure was too long and will not participate. Taipower said it had already provided discounts on electricity bills for the damage caused by the March 3rd blackout. The company apologized again for the damage caused by the March 3rd blackout and said it will make every effort to maintain a stable power supply in the future.